While we are watching Heat 3, please remember that we have raffles today. The raffle table can be found down by the check-in table. We are raffling off a one-on-one clinic with Matt Biondi, as well as several gift baskets with lots of goodies in them. So please make sure you visit our raffle table and put down some money. Thank you. For those of you who have a smartphone, which is probably most of you here today, there is an app called Meet Mobile, which will give you real-time results of this event today. So please go get that app and watch the times come across real-time.
Thank you. Now my teeth are not floating. Thank you very much. That's what I appreciate about it. Yes, ma'am.
What? Beauty and
haven't done any of this. Last week I did two Seeger strings and I did two Santa Ana Valleys. Saddleback is there. I actually spoke to Mark last night because Santa Ana Valley had a major complaint about it. So I lodged the complaint for them. And evidently he has gotten five complaints for 5 years of my official decision. No, this sound won't count. I gave up for the because of that. You're working all the family? I'm sorry, what did you say?
Flipping on
33. And they are tally counting that. I can double check with the time.
Yeah, I'm in a time.
it done yet? No.
And lane 1 and 8 are only on like 40 rows. Lane 4 is my leader going into 51 at the end. Yeah, just for some kids.
Just a reminder for the upcoming events after the 1650, please make sure you're checked in. They will be closing shortly. The check-in table is underneath the digital clock on the shallow end of the pool.
It's in the shallow end, right by the 36. That was too funny.
Great. I'm on vacation, Jim.
Well, he walked by, and I thought maybe he kicked one that was in, and he kicked it in. And I thought, why is he only bringing one over? No, it must have fallen off the bus. That was really funny. Is that the father of the son? I can't say, the two people are all. I saw him get out of the comments and jokes and stuff. Yeah, that's the one that stopped the photo that I did 4 miles.
Yeah.
A little different person. Alright, 57, lane 4, she's just kicking butt.
I've been
Jennifer, I believe it's Cavango. Could you please return to the administration table? Thank you. Coming up next is heat four of four in the 1650. Swimming in lane one, Daniel Leibowitz from Santa Clarita. Lane two, Andre Passos from Rose Bowl. Lane three, Ruben Figueres from Illinois. Lane four, Jordan Rapp from Caneo Valley. Lane five, Jonathan Edge from Santa Clarita. Lane six, Mark Tripp from South Bay. Lane seven, Jenny Cook from UCLA. And lane eight, Robert Rosen from Caneo Valley. Heat four of four coming up.
Do you have a problem with a pad hit on seven? Lane seven, did you guys hit your pickles and stop your watch?
Yeah.
Good, how are you?
Hi.
How are you?
How are you?
Good.
Well,